in your voice. I know I'm tired of worshiping this King of Kings and the Lord of Lords. I said, how many of us are yet not here to worship in this God who is the ageless God? This God with whom there is no time. This God with whom who lives in eternity. Wave your hands and worship Him. Wave your hands and give Him praise. Show to Him that 7 hours is just too small. Eternity is just too small to alter my great Redeemer's praise. Jesus, we worship You. Lift your hands and worship Him. Lift your hands and pray to Him. We bless Your name, Jesus. You alone deserve the highest praise. With no words coming out of the lips, with no words coming out of our hearts, we just wait to say You are good. We wait to say You are worthy. Thank you. eternity and nothing goes through this house of worship. We can only worship when we lift our hands like a little boy, like a little child lifting up hands to the Father and letting him carry us. That is how he can take us through this house of worship. When we forget about our words and begin to receive the sounds of heaven coming down to us, we begin to worship in eternity. And 7 hours becomes too small. Father, we bow to worship you this morning. Heaven and earth will fade away, but your word is we'll be right back.
Thank you.